How do scientists know that an asteroid killed the dinosaurs? An asteroid named Chicxulub, of diameter nearly 11 kilometers, fell on Yucatan Plateau in Mexico 66 million years ago. But how did scientists know? As we know, scientists found fossils and many other evidences of dinosaurs' presence in Earth, in many parts of the continents, mostly in North America. Surprisingly, all the fossils have one thing in common: none of them is younger than 66 million years. Archaeologists also found a great crater of 150 kilometers in Yucatan Plateau of Mexico, where a special type of metal was found called iridium, which is mostly present in asteroids in plenty, but it's very difficult to find it in Earth. As it is clear from the fossils that large creatures were ever lived on Earth, but due to the presence of iridium in the top surface of the Earth, it is clear that an asteroid hit the Earth a long ago, resulting in the extinction of dinosaurs.